People think that sports drinks are delicate. They often drink them even though they don't exercise. However, there will be plenty of potential problems. As you've known the product, sports drink is specially designed for sports people. Their requirement mainly comes from two aspects. One is to supply nutrition to the body need, and the other is to improve athletic ability and performance. Normal drink is pursuit to great taste, so their main ingredients are sugar and various flavoring ingredients. In order to meet certain athletic needs, sports drink is added the following types of ingredients on the basis of normal drinks. 1. Vitamins. Exercise is a process consuming energy. Since the human body needs tons of vitamins to produce energy, a series of vitamins related to energy metabolism are added to sports drinks such as vitamin B1 and B2. 2. Electrolytes. During exercise, you will sweat a lot. This leads to a large loss of electrolytes such as potassium and sodium. Since these electrolytes are closely related to the electrical conduction in the human body, if they are not replenished in time during and after exercise, it is easy to cause consequences such as cramps, even shock. 3. Sporting ingredients underscore in addition to conventional nutrients, sports drinks will also add some ingredients that promote nerve excitation and improve motor function, such as taurine, caffeine, inositol, etc. Please don't recognize sports drinks as normal drinks because of the high level of ions and nerve stimuli in sports drinks. People with renal metabolism problems, caffeine sensitivity or nerve hyperactivity should drink it carefully. Normally, if you drink too much sports drinks without exercising, you may receive symptoms of diarrhea, electrolyte imbalance, or reliant substances such as caffeine. Therefore, if you do not exercise often, we recommend not to drink sports drinks as normal drinks. Thus, if we want to exercise for a long term and high intensity, how should we drink sports drinks properly? First of all, from 1 to 2 hours before exercise, we could take a certain amount of sports drink to store various nutrients needed during exercise. On the exercise, we drink 100 to 200 milliliter of sports drinks every 15 to 20 minutes. Within 2 hours of exercising, we could drink properly according to the intensity of exercise, to supply the loss of energy from exercising. That's it for today. See you next time.